Hello cricketing world, welcome back to Kausupa Cricket Academy channel. Today we will work on batting setup. So first is grip. So you can check, the link is in the description box below. Okay, let's start with guard first. You have to take leg stump or middle stump, whichever you feel comfortable. Then we have to work on stance. Both the legs has to be in one line, not too open or close, both has to be in one line. Then it has to be a shoulder width apart, not too wide or not too close. Why? Because if it's close, there will be mobility, you can stretch more or you can go back. But what happens, there is no balance. If it's too close, your balance will go. And if it's too wide, there is stability, but there is no mobility, because from here you can move this much only. Okay, so your both feet has to be shoulder width apart to get proper stability and mobility. Okay, after this, your knee has to be flexed, your hip has to go a little bit back to get that proper balance position. If your knee goes here, your back can stuck, your back will come from outside. So your knee has to be like this, little bit flexed, and your hip has to go a little bit back. Okay, then after that, start tapping. You can keep behind your back leg or in front of back leg. Okay, whichever you feel comfortable, but you should not keep away from your body. If you keep away from your body, automatically look at my head. My head is going out. If it's close, automatically you will be in the balanced position. Okay, then this shoulder has to be little bit on the left side of the umpire, because if you keep like this, watch, my head is going towards in between bowler and mid off. If you open this shoulder, my full face is towards stump, so I can watch the ball properly and my eye position is very good. Your eyes are your cameras. So in this position you can see it properly. Look at my eyes position, it's straight, but when you do this, your head is like this, so you can't watch the ball properly. You have seen many cameras, all are in straight line, there is no like this, there is no movement, so it has to be straight so you can watch the ball properly. Okay, next, your elbow is very important. Why? Because many guys has a problem to keep their hand stiff like this. So while tapping, you have to bend your elbow a little bit and then straight. Bend, straight, bend, straight, bend, straight. Okay? So in that, what happens when you play short? Automatically, you get that flow. Okay? Your elbows are bent and you can extend your hand afterwards. So many, those who keep their hand stiff in this position, they always play like this, they always jab, there is no flow over there. So it's better to bend your elbows all the time so you can get that good flow. Stance has to be nice and easy. Okay, let's come to back lift. Again, from this position, you have to pick your bat from your top hand, that is left hand. From here, in this position, okay, you can see in this, your back lift has to come near your core region. It should not be too down or too up. Okay, and one more thing, very important, your these both hands should not go back. What happens? Your bat go inside. From here, you can see better. Again, from here, if I take both the hands back, what happened? My bat is going in. Alright? Then again, one more. Many people use bottom hand. So what happens in that time? When they use bottom hand, what happens? Your bat will come from gully side, gully region. Okay? So you have to pick it from your left hand. Okay? If your hands are close to your body, like this, then chances of getting out in between your bat and pad is very less, like this, there will be no gap. But when you start using your bottom hand, your bat will go away from your body, then there will be gap in between your bat and pad. So you have to practice this. Top hand is very important.
Check the weight distribution of master himself.
Let's conclude this video of this complete setup in fast power. Take your guard, both legs in one line, knee flex, hip back, elbow bend, shoulder has to be right side of umpire, chin close to your shoulder, both eyes in the same line, not tilt, take back lift with your top hand, straight, and that's it, you are ready to play. Thanks for watching this video. Subscribe to our channel for more detailed videos. Don't forget to like, comment, and share with your friends. Thank you.